motorsport.
Yeah.
Put that thing in sports. Shout it bad. Pop it like a court.
Pop it.
You a dork.
Dude.
Never been a sport.
Dork. Yeah.
Pull up. Jumping out the court.
What's up, you guys, man? It's your boy, Real to Real Man, back in here with another video for you guys. Hey, man, say, man, hey, man, it's your boy, man. Man, you already know what it is. Your boy just got up. Man, your boy, hey, I had to jump up, man. I almost didn't make it because, you know, I have to go to work. But, guys, in a minute, know what I'm saying? Yeah, you got, man. Hey, your boy, ready, dressed, man. Go cop the merch ASAP, man. You see it. For some reason, this red one is starting to be my favorite. So, hey, man, y'all just got to get with the program, man. I got a lot of colors that are going to be coming through. Well, really, you can choose whatever color you want, you know. But, hey, it is what it is. Everybody know, man, the red and gold, you know what I'm saying, is the best. Y'all already know what time it is. You know what I'm saying? Not red and gold, but the red and black, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, had to correct myself. But yeah, man, hey, man, link in the description, man. Go cop the merch ASAP, man. If you're a part of the Real Game, man, go ahead, show the support, show the love, man. Hey, just know that I'm out here trying to do something creative and better with my life. And man, just help support the movement, man. That's all I ask for you. You know, I don't ask for too much from nobody. You know, just help support the movement and buy the merch, man. Peace. Yeah, you guys, I made it to the car. Know what I'm saying? Eat my banana. Just a little something. But yeah, man, I'm about to head over to the place that I'm going to today. And man, let's just go look at some more, man. Y'all already know, man, I made a video once about it, about up in there. And hey, it turned out a pretty good video. So I'm going back to check out some new shoes. Y'all already know what time it is. Y'all already know what I'm talking about. The real ones out there know what I'm talking about. But yeah, this thing, it really wanna ruin my vlog, so hold on. Let me put this seatbelt on. Buckle up, you kids, buckle up. You know, click it or ticket. You already know the saying, so go ahead, buckle up. If you hear the noise, just go ahead and end the noise. But yeah, man, I'm about to head over there. And hey, man, let's see if I can see something, man.
Yeah, do like I do, nigga, give you some money. Okay, we really came up from nothing. 200 gas with the crunch in the farm. 200 rest in the trap when I'm torn. Looking in the low when I wake up this morning. Back to the yo when I'm dressing the garments. Yeah, shooting my targets. Yeah, aiming at artists. Yeah, drop out the hell, catch charges. You niggas carry tomorrow. Take the shoes off on my marble. Bitch, I lost in the sauce of the stars. I'm still up there drinking like give up a narco.
Man, y'all already know, man, what time it is, man. Y'all already see what I'm at. I don't even know why y'all thought it was a game, man. It ain't no game, man. I gotta get them new shoes, man. Cause it ain't gonna work, man. I'm not investing no more into the ones that's on there, cause I done messed them up so many times. Y'all already know what time it is. I done invested more than what I paid for them, you know? But we back in the shop. Y'all already know what time it is. I'm with my boy. Show me around. Show me some rim. Y'all already know spinning. You ain't winning. Know what I'm saying? I don't need to spin. I ain't got time for that attention. Not me. Period. But yeah. They got them big boys backed up. Them 32s, man. Hey. Y'all better get y'all weight up. I had them 32s soon, man. I just don't want to start out with them right now. I don't want to cut up my car that bad. I get something else to cut up like that. Yeah. Man, look at him. He ain't bigger than the real. Man, it's a big 32. Hold on, so that's a 30 though. Yeah, those 30s. Okay. This a 32. This my man, God. Woo! Bruh, hold on, let me get beside this. Man, y'all already know I'm 6'4". Come on now. They're coming up to my waist. That's crazy. Hey, that's a lot of cutting you're going to have to do on the car.
Yeah.
Man, seriously. I don't even see how CJ on 32s them do it. They, god damn. Hey, that's major step up. But yeah, it's crazy though. Crazy. I don't even see him. I'm trying to find them giants. Where the mugs go, man? Because I seen them in here the last time I was in here. Or was they outside somewhere?
That's tough, man.
Where y'all, where the used ones? The used ones out there, right?
I don't
For real? They got the big, big, big boys out here. It's crazy. It's crazy. You have to get through for all this. It's too many. Big boys, big boys. Big boys. Them door ballers right there. I don't know, man. It's crazy. We got plenty. Them my favorite right there. They need to put this center cap back on. Ones I might be looking into. Them are them black junts that look like the Dub Baller. Yeah, that's crazy. Well, Dub Ballers is them for you guys that don't know what they are. What a replica set. I want the replicas. You know what I'm saying? Wear one of them. One of the replicas right there. I think it was another one in here somewhere. But I ain't gonna be able to find it that fast. It's just too much out here. Too much to, you know, indulge into. Chrome Dub Ballers look good too. The Dub Ballers just give off that tick. Oh, there they go. Right there. But those gloss ones. Those gloss, I like the matte finish. Y'all already know what time it is for me. Y'all already know what time it is. I think the matte ones right here. Oh, that's the other ones. But it don't matter. Same thing right there. But yeah, man, let me check out some prices, man. I'm gonna get back with you guys in a minute. Crazy, they got some more back here. Now that goes CJ So Cool Junk right there. Hit it out. Right here. What's up? Right one at that time. Them CJ So Cools right there. There they go. They go a smaller version of them. You know what I'm saying? Come on now. But yeah. I'm just in here. Rocking and rolling. You know what I'm saying? Some more? I got plenty now. Whole fleet down here. Hold on, go down the line, you know what I'm saying? Spin them thang, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man, we ain't playing. Oh, they top to bottom. If you thought it was a game, come on, man. Come on, man, you see them? Come on, man, I can keep going for days in here. You know what I'm saying? You see them thang rocking, rocking?
I'm riding spinners, I'm riding spinners.
Take another sip from the serve, then stop. Let my seat back, drop the top, then stop. See me some sexy spot that gotta stop.
Oh my God! See them thing rocking? Come on, man. Come on. Swerve, y'all already know. Come on. See them thing rocking, man? They ain't playing no game. They ain't playing no games in here, man. Man, come on, man. It's spin time. It's spin time. Know what I'm saying? It's crazy though. That's crazy. They're gonna ballers right there. Got them boys right here. Boys look on the big boy spinning right there. Them Davins, y'all already know what time it is with them Davins, man. Them Davins ain't gonna play with you. Got some more floaters down here. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Look at that. Man, it's something serious, man. It's something serious. The home of the Dubs and the Forgiatos, huh? Crazy. Big boy up there.
Boy, these 32s be so big. 30s and 32s, come on, man. Them Forgiatos on deck, man. Dubs and Forgiatos on deck. Come on, man, let's get it, man. You know what I'm saying? They on deck, though. No lie. Man.
A few moments later.
I already know I had to show you my boy Truck. I told you he had it up here. I already knew you was gonna have it up here today. I had to come get this jack. It wouldn't have been right if I ain't come get this jack, man. Look at the American Force with it. Y'all already know. Big boys right there. What size the mugs is? What that R at? What that R at? R28. So you net is so you know. You know what I'm saying? Big boy suspension lift on that thing. Just the bottom, man. It's at my waist right now. The camera at my waist, so y'all can know. The camera at my waist, how jacked up this mug is. Come on, man. 6.7 liter, man. Power stroke. Twin, man, turbo diesel. You already know. King Ranch Edition. You know my favorite thing. You know what I'm saying? F-250, King Ranch Edition. So you know he ain't take no shortcuts, man. Come on, man. Big arms down there. Y'all already know, man. Big shock suspension. Man, come on. Everything done right. Y'all already know, man. I'm on top of the hill, man, having to record this junk, man. That junk crazy. Man, look at, man, come on, man. Look at the bumpers, man. Man, y'all remember this thing over here. But yeah, man, the attention is on this today. You know what I'm saying? Big boy, man. Come on, man. That's crazy. I already know, man. You seen the video. Go check it out if you ain't see it the last time. But, man, attention on this shot today. Big boy beast mode right there. You know what I'm saying? Catch this thing from the side, man. Big boy beast mode. Y'all already know what time it is. That boy ain't playing. Ain't playing. No games. You know what I'm saying? That's just crazy. Big boy bumper, man. Look from the front, dog. From the front, dog. Ain't playing with you. You know what I'm saying? Big boy. Come on, man. King Ranch Edition. Big boy. Big boy. Hold on. There we go. Yeah. Man, that junk crazy. That junk crazy. That's why I told you guys, man. Boy got to get that money right, man. You already know how I feel about them trucks. I love them trucks right there. Especially the King Ranch Edition is the best one Ford ever brought out. That's to be honest. You know, he brought out the Raptor, all that, man. Wing with that D6, all that. Eco Boost, all that, man. We want that big stuff, 6.7. You already know what time it is. Catch these guys later, you know what I'm saying? I'm catch y'all later, too. Peace.
1 hour later.
I'm stepping right up here to my gas shop up here. With the radio shop. Y'all already know what the Hellcat is back. Yeah, step in here.
5 minutes later.
So yeah, man, I didn't get to find what I actually wanted, what I did, but I will let you guys find out which ones I'm gonna be choosing. So man, you guys, man, I'll just take you on this little journey with me today to try to see if I can find some new shoes for the ride. You already know what time it is. But yeah, man, hey, appreciate you guys, man, out there, man. Subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed, you know, and you already know, man, what time it is, man. Hey, I'll be revealing, you know, the new rim soon. You already know what time it is, you know what I'm saying? I just passed the red Hellcat, but yeah, hey man, say man, hey man, it's your boy, man, Real to Real, man. You haven't hit that like button, that subscribe button, that share button, go ahead, bust it down, and you already know, man, like last year, peace.